To interact with an Algorand smart contract, the front-end client that is calling the smart contract needs to know the full contract specification to understand what methods are available and how to call them. That's what the ARC32 app spec is for. ARC32 is an application specification standard that contains complete information about a smart contract that can be used by an application client. In other words, it's a superset of the ARC4 API. So here is how the ARC32 app spec is used. You write an ARC4 Algorand smart contract with Algorand Python. You can compile your contract with AlgoKit by running AlgoKit project run build in your AlgoKit project terminal. When you compile an ARC4 contract, it outputs four artifacts, approval.teal, clear.teal, an ARC32.json file, and a typed application client. The two teal files are the approval and clear programs written in teal, which is what the AVM will understand and execute. The ARC32.json file is the full application spec of the relevant smart contract. The AlgoKit's build command uses the ARC32.json file, which contains complete information about the smart contract, to automatically generate the typed application client. The application client knows everything about the contract and contains methods that you can directly use to call and interact with the smart contract. Thanks to the application client, you can easily deploy and call smart contracts with minimal code.